Speaking to BBC Scotland, Lars Rasmussen said he wants a balanced deal allowing access to the North Sea to continue because Denmark's fishing industry relies heavily on catches off the coast of Scotland. The UK wants to regain full control of its waters after Brexit, but ministers have conceded errant fishery arrangement will continue during the two-year transition. Mr. Rasmussen said he hoped access to the North Sea could continue after 2020. He said, "It is a priority for my country, of course. I think it's like 30-40% of the total value in the Danish fisheries sector, which is caught on British waters. So this is, of course, a high priority. I think it's like 30-40% of the total value in the Danish fisheries sector, which is caught on British waters." Lars Rasmussen, "This is negotiation, we have to close a balanced deal." He also slammed the UK for making talks very difficult because of all the red lines. David Davis, speaking alongside the European Commission's chief Brexit negotiator on Monday, announced the securities being put in place for the UK's fishermen during the transition period. He said, "We've agreed specific safeguards when it comes to annual fishing negotiations. These arrangements will only apply for the negotiations in 2019 since we will still be a member state." Getty, Danish PM, says fishing is a priority. Getty, Denmark gets 30-40% of its fish from Scotland's waters. "Through 2020, we'll be negotiating fishing as an independent coastal state, deciding who can access our waters and on what terms, for the year where it is relevant. We will agree the European Union will have to consult with us ahead of negotiations, and the United Kingdom's share of total catch won't be changed, protecting the interests of the United Kingdom's fishing community." Brexiteer Nigel Farage also embarked on the fishing vessel along the River Thames on Wednesday alongside a group of fishermen in protest of the Brexit transition deal. Standing on the fishing vessel, Mr. Farage proclaimed, "All over the country, and everyone who criticizes these fish being put back the Thames, just go a few miles down the river and you will see, every day, thornback rays in abundance being chucked back to rot on the seabed." Getty, Farage has protested against North Sea fishing. "The whole thing is a disaster." Tory MP Jacob Rees-Mogg has also spoken out against the Brexit transition deal, insisting he was standing up to show unity throughout Britain. Mr. Rees-Mogg said, "It's not about rocking the boat. It's about standing up for important communities across the country. One of the reasons this is so important as a Conservative and Unionist is that it's a Unionist issue," he added. "I think to help them and to stand up for them as an English MP is important in showing their unity of our